Finally, to students of IAS Gurukul, I wish you all the luck and you would need it. Luck is one thing we require in this exam and hard work, no question about it. I hope you do really, really well in the coming attempts, and I hope you get through this year itself. A few things. One, first and foremost, right? Please get your foundation right. Sociology, if you're doing a sociology optional, get the thinkers right. You should know how the thinkers can be applied across concepts and what are the specific concepts of each thinker. Without that, going into the second paper, I would not advise. Because there also, it is very important that you understand it from a first paper's point of view. So do the first thinker part very well. Even if it takes time, do not run. Do not run. You would understand the cost later on if you ran through entire thing, right? That's one. Secondly, as IAS Gurukul does, answer writing. Start answer writing. Start it. Even if you think that you can't write anything, start scribbling something. We need it as pen on paper, right? At the end of the day, that is the exam. If you're only studying and if you're not writing answers, you're not confronting the exam. That's some kind of an escapism that you're keeping on building notes and whatnot, right? So that is the second thing I would like to say. And finally, be consistent. And everyone says this, it's a cliche, but it has truth. Be consistent in here.